white man. White man fall in the trap.
A white man, you say?
Yes, dead, no clothes.
Lead me to him. You look after him.
They're nothing but a tangled growth of lianas.
Oh. Calvin!
Hello, father!
What on earth has been happening here?
Oh, I was walking along with the provisions, and George got tangled up in the lianas. I got tangled up in this.
Gee, look at the grub. Boy, this is better than food for thought, you know?
Keep quiet. I found Raglan.
Where?
At the Indian camp, down with fever.
Well, let's get him.
Hey, hey, don't bomb me the food. Come on, boys. Pick it all up here.
Senor.
What's the matter, Major? Raglan slipped out again, but he can't have gone far in his condition.
What about the goddess? Did the natives see it?
No. They say he's carrying nothing. Just staggered in here and collapsed.
He must have hit it somewhere in the jungle. He's probably on the way to recover it now.
I want you boys to go out and watch for Tarzan and the others.
Si. Si, señorita.
Why, Nikiba? I'm surprised at you.
Thank you.
Where's Emmanuel?
Don't know. He don't come back.
Did you see anything of Major Martling and the others?
No, senorita.
I'm afraid something must have happened. We'll have to go search for them.
Si, si, senorita.
This looks like a place where Raglan hid the goddess. And this confirms it.
Thanks a lot, boys.
Hey, wait. What are you going to do with the food?
Oh, let the boys keep it.
Just another good old milk meal.
Do you think the Raglan's headed for the river?
Perhaps. What'll we do?
Oh, I suggest we stop and eat.
You'll eat after we catch Raglan.
Oh. All right.
I have a suspicion that Raglan may backtrack and attempt to throw us off the trail. You and George head for the river. I'll circle around and meet you there.
That happens to be an ant's nest. Better have your running shoes on before you interfere with it. Come on.
Oh, I was only fooling. I won't break it down. Oh, Major. Another one?
Yes.
Leave it alone.
Raglan. Emmanuel may be following him.
We left the trail, George.
Maybe he's hiding somewhere, trying to open the goddess.
You wouldn't try that, as long as I have the secret code. He'd be blown to pieces.
I hope he does. Then we could eat.
You go that way, George, and see if his trail leaves the river. I'll scout along the top of the bank.
Yes, sir.
Any trace of Raglan?
No. We lost his trail down near the river. George is searching the other way.
I'm afraid we'll have to give up Raglan for a while.
Give up Raglan? Why?
We're in the face of a greater danger. We have to protect Miss Vale. Queen Maya's monsters are on our trail.
What?
Emissaries of the High Priest attacked me just a few moments ago.
He's gonna get it!